Welcome back to the vlog. I hope you're having a great week. It is Tuesday, May 1st, the first day of May, and man, the Blue and Bruins game last night was not really that good. But today, we are switching gears today. I have never thought I'd be doing this, but another trend going around is the yodeling Walmart kid, and I thought I would do a reaction video today on the video, of course. Why not? Now, I can't do split screen on this editing software, unless I might try a new editing software. I do not know, but for now, let's get into the video. This should be great. Here we go. Okay, number one, that low, high-pitched thing he's got. No, what I thought he was going to do, not sing a song, but like, something like that, and it'd be like a short over video, but now I'm realizing this is a song, and I like it. I like it when he does, daddy, but, and, what was it? Something from
Sweet Daddy.
Yep, that. How about this?
I lost my heart at sea.
That's not it.
But I'm nobody sugar daddy now. I got the love.
Wait, it was right here.
I got the love.
So, yeah, that's it. I had trouble finding it. So let's see where this kid is right now, well, famous-wise, because he became famous within days, and people I know don't become famous in that amount of time. For some reason, this kid can become famous in a very, very short amount of time. Now, if you, like, watch Ellen, if you do, and I'm not saying if you do, but just happen to watch it, here's some things he accomplished. So first of all, he got on the Ellen Show, big deal. He had to perform at one of the biggest country festivals, the Grand Ole Opry, and he got to have a huge party outside his hometown in Walmart in Illinois, and He's got $15,000 by Walmart toward his next scholarship. He wrote a lyric video, not to mention also a song, and performed at this year's Coachella. So that's basically all he did. And there's still more that he's going to do. People made remixes. Jake Paul even acted like the yodeling kid and went in Walmart. And I know it's clickbait because it says kicked out and I watched it. He didn't get kicked out. They even made the funniest video. Amazon Echo yodeling Walmart kid.
When it first arrived from Amazon, I didn't know what it was.
Alexa, what do you do?
I just wanted you to listen to this right now. Just listen.
Alexa. Play rock music.
Well, I thought I
would
cry.
Alexa, stop.
Echo is pretty neat because it knows all sorts of things. All you have to do is ask.
Alexa, how tall is Mount Everest?
Dad really likes that Echo just plugs in, so we never have to charge it. Plus, Echo's really good at keeping track of things like shopping and to-do lists.
Alexa, add wrapping paper to the shopping list.
That's not a morning person, but Echo definitely helps him wake up.
You gotta get up.
It's Saturday.
Alexa, what day is it?
I'm up. Alexa, give me my flash news briefing.
What did the dog say after a long day of work?
What?
Today was rough. Get it?
Another one. Alexa, tell me another joke.
I had to like it all over. I lost. Sometimes Echo helps out when you least expect it.
Hey, Dad, how do you spell cantaloupe?
Here we go. Cantaloupe. C-A-N-T. Alexa, how do you spell cantaloupe?
Here we go.
All I do is that I that last song, she said goodbye.
To experience it.
So, according to the description, introducing the Amazon yodeling Walmart kid. This is totally legit. I don't think it is, because they made so many. I saw the communist one, too. It's funny. But today was just a focus on the yodeling kid. I hope you enjoyed the vlog today. Me reacting for the first time to yodeling Walmart kid and learning a lot about him. And if you want to go see his new song Famous, go right ahead. It's pretty good. I listened to it. So yeah, that's it for today. I hope you have a great day. Tomorrow's I Hate Wednesdays. Why I Hate New Jersey Part 2 tomorrow, everybody. I hope you have a great rest of your night. And I will see you tomorrow. And go BC Eagles.